Which side are we on? We're on the side that doesn't. Okay, that we gotta march a bit.
We're on the good side. Scout.
Let's go ahead, rush tunnel.
Cool.
I don't particularly find this side that defensible, so I believe it's better just to rush the attack.
Quite the opposite, actually. They have a lot of clear ground. They have the crates close on.
Yeah, my with my experience, but then again, I'm not the best support, is that they got a lot of buildings to hide behind, so like our LRM support is basically worthless. If we can get to a point that those buildings become not an issue, then we've got the advantage.
Yup. I'm gonna go ahead and hold back. I don't want to be backing up the point, man. Kind of useless in the tunnels.
Yep.
Roger.
There's a couple of sweet little spots that I can do some damage, but...
Sometimes when people say that, I want to purposely lose. Not really, but just saying.
Yeah.
Slow Atlas.
A couple of guys hanging out to the right of the tunnel entrance.
At the double
vanilla
fork.
Exit, yeah.
Here they come.
They didn't expect y'all over there. He's like, son of a...
Look at, he's backing up so hard.
Move out of the way.
Got commando coming through.
The entrance is clear over here.
Yeah, back, there's a... commando here.
Sneaking by the Atlases.
I'll watch the side.
Alright.
I'll give him an Atlas at the Echo 3 exit.
Got a Raven heading this way too.
Alright, all of us
keep
in Echo
3 right now.
It's actually a Jenner, not a Raven.
Well, we're passing the cave. Remember, they wanted to
go the commando is a street commando.
Do you move out of the way? Fuck. Had a lock until right then.
I can't knock him over anymore.
Alright. They don't have that entrance well defended yet, do they?
No, it's just that one guy. There's a dragon over there.
Alright, we're grouped up. Push forward.
Our plug's got the guy.
Go ahead, go for the grab.
Don't let him choke points in here. Push. Get a beachhead. Push. If you can't kill him outright, pass him up and the other guys deal with it.
Are those missiles hit?
Negative. He's outrunning them.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's actually being smart.
Negative Delta.
Yeah. Push into the base. Just push into it.
Yep.
Hell or high water.
It appears that they have only one or two people over there.
We're about to have three on it. And then once you guys catch up, we'll have six. We've got more bodies than them. We'll win.
So run straight to the base. Don't worry about peeling
Looks
off.
Like they've only got one guy on it.
Yeah, it's just the one Jenna that made it through.
Let's just push straight.
Behind me, I'm just gonna ignore him.
Jump up for those LRMs.
The guy behind me.
He wasn't disconnected either.
It was AFK or something. Gotta kill him if we want to win.
There we go.
Heroic little commando there.